ridiculous that it's getting that common.
James, name is Thomas.
Not as common as James.
I don't care. There's only one James Mack.